Hey, Big Hollow! Welcome to the Masked Meter.
Hi, Big Hollow. I'm the Wonder Woman. You need to guess who I am. Let me give you a few clues. Clue number one, I am married and have two daughters. Clue number two, I've taught here for 18 years. Clue number three, I have taught kindergarten, first grade, and third grade. And clue number four is I was a classroom teacher.
Hi, Big Hollow. Wonder Woman here. I'm going to read one of my favorite books. It's A Color of His Own by Leo Leoni. He's the author and the illustrator. Super talented. Parrots are green. Goldfish are red. Elephants are gray. Pigs are pink. All animals have a color of their own. Except for chameleons. They change color wherever they go. Superpower. On lemons, they are yellow. In the heather, they are purple. And on the tiger, they are striped like tigers. One day, a chameleon who was sitting on a tiger's tail said to himself, "If I remain on a leaf, I shall be green forever. And so I too will have a color of my own." With this thought, he cheerfully climbed onto the greenest leaf. But in autumn, the leaf turned yellow, and so did the chameleon. Later, the leaf turned red, and the chameleon turned red. And then the winter winds blew the leaf from the branch, and with it, the chameleon. The chameleon was black in the long winter night. Look at his face, not so happy. But when the spring came, he walked out into the green trees, and there he met another chameleon. He told his sad story. "Won't we ever have a color of our own?" he asked. "I'm afraid not," said the other chameleon, who was older and wiser. "But," he added, "why don't we stay together? We will still change color wherever we go, but you and I will always be alike." And so they remained side by side. They were green together, purple together, yellow. And with white polka dots, and they lived happily ever after. The end.
Can you unmask today's masked reader? Email your guess to Pam Lesner at bighollowpto.com. The subject line should include masked reader and today's character name. Please include each of your students' guesses, their name, grade, and their guess for your chance to win big. Good luck, Big Hollow, and together we can do big things.